Kendall, very briefly, congratulations. You've already finished the first two pieces. The doors open and you ate breakfast. And now, this is the opening ceremony. After that, coding will begin at 11 a.m. sharp. You will know because I will be giving an announcement. You will know for other reasons as well, which I will tell you and show you later. Lunch will be served at noon, where your breakfast was. All meals will be in the same place. You will also have snacks throughout the event. From noon on, we will have the beginning of our four different breakout sessions. You should ensure that at least one member of your team is attending each of the breakout sessions to maximize your chance of winning at this event. Breakout session number one is going to be entrepreneurial. You definitely want to send someone to this one. I cannot tell you what it is yet, but there is a very special and very cool announcement that is going to be made at that breakout session. So please make sure that you make sure that you are there at the entrepreneur breakout session at noon. At 1 p.m., again, all breakout sessions will take place here. We will have the technical breakout session, the C++ breakout session. Then we will move into the final breakout session at 2 p.m. of the afternoon breakout sessions, the final technical breakout session, the web and UX breakout session. Again, all of those will take place here on the stage. Please feel free to send one member of the team. It's actually pretty important that you guys do that. 6 p.m., we will have dinner, again, right out there. And at 8 p.m., I will be leading the pitch workshop. This pitch workshop is specifically designed to ensure that you have the best possible pitch that you can in only 3 minutes, 180 seconds. That's all you get. You have 26 hours to code, but 180 seconds to pitch to the judges. If you can't get what you built across, it doesn't matter, and the judges will never be able to focus on it. Highly suggest if you know who is pitching or you think you know who is pitching, you send someone to that workshop. Then at midnight, we will have the midnight snack, and tomorrow morning, we will have an early breakfast for those of you who stuck around, slept in the nap room, or any of those things, 7:30 a.m. Keep in mind, you must keep your bracelet on all weekend. I'm going to say that again. You must keep your bracelet on all weekend. If your bracelet rips, you won't be able to make it back inside. Please do not take your bracelet off. They need to stay on all weekend. That's how we determine that you guys are here. The pitch practice is going to be at 9 a.m. The lunch is going to be at noon. The pitch practice session, by the way, is the next evolution of the pitch workshop. The pitch workshop is us giving you guys advice. The pitch session is going to be a chance for you to pitch to the entrepreneur mentors your specific pitch. It won't be in front of a group of people. You'll be doing it one-on-one, so nobody has to hear you do it other than the mentor. But it's going to be a fantastic chance for you to get some final feedback before the pitches begin at 2 p.m. Coding, submission deadline. Coding finishes at 1 p.m. Submission deadline on Unoodle is at 1 p.m. And at 2, we will start the first round of judging. How that's going to work is we're going to break you into different pitching orders. So there's going to be up to 3 different rooms. The theater will be 2 rooms, the mentor space over there, the mentor booth, will be the 3rd room. We will present the presentation order at 1:30 tomorrow. That's how you'll know where to go and check it out. You'll want to check that because if your name is not on that list, unfortunately, we have not gotten your submission on Unoodle. So please make sure that you check that list. 2 p.m. we'll start the first round of judging. The top 10 teams by score selected from the first round of judging will come up on stage here to present for the second round for the finalists. Those finalists will be going after the main prizes. At that point, I will take the judges away. We will finish our deliberation so that we can determine who the overall prizes are at 4:30. That's when the finalists will present up here. By the way, if you have a friend or someone you know who's got a spectator ticket for tomorrow, they can start entering at 4 p.m. tomorrow. 4:30, you guys will start presenting the finalists. We'll be getting the live stream online for the entire global EOS community. And then we will announce the winners at 6:15. And if you missed it last night, that's okay, because we're gonna have another mixer, networking, drinks, and food, Sunday night. It's a big one. It's a long one. But it's worth it because of these prizes.